T-38 Lightnings, fresh from the Lockheed factories, do the disappearing trick out of range of inquisitive eyes. But for a fleeting moment, the curtain of secrecy is drawn aside to permit a glimpse into the Allied storehouse, packed tight with everything for the greatest military operation of all time. A storehouse so vast in concept that one has to think of it in terms of hundreds of miles and millions of tons. Dispersal at its widest and fullest. Distribution so tactfully arranged that no concentration can present a discernible target to the enemy. From John O'Groats to Land's End, the equipment for the Allied armies of liberation is concealed and ready for the day. Bombs are a heavily operated commodity. Take them up and drop them down and stack them up again. If you want to know more than that, send a postcard to General Eisenhower.